what's going on? Hope y'all are having a dope-ass day today. It's your boy Alex, and I am back today with another reaction video. Today is Sunday, so you know what that means. Time for Vienna sausages and lotion rubdowns. Today is Sunday, and you know what that means. Time for Vienna sausages and lotion rubdowns. Hey, who's writing this shit? I'm not saying this. It's Sunday, so it's time for Vienna sausages and lotion rubdowns. It is Sunday, so it is time for another episode of Unsigned Sundays. Let's get it.
Unsigned Sunday.
What's going on, everybody? So, welcome back to another segment of Unsigned Sundays. Today we got a band called Diamond Six. Song is called Far From Home. All the links to this band will be down below in the description. If you like what you hear, tell them you're coming from our channel. Go check them out. Show them some love. This is the best way to give back to the music community. And, dude, we just learn and hear about all sorts of cool music, man. So I'm stoked. But something about these Unsigned Sundays is I am a harsh critic. I like to pick these apart and give them as much value as possible, but also enjoy the song. So, let's get it, man. Links to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. And let's get it. Far From Home by Diamond Six. See what we're in store for. Hopefully not Vienna sausages and damn lotion rubdowns. I'm getting like immediately like an old school vibe, like some Van Halen a little bit. I don't know, dude. I'm getting an old school feel.
Settle down, top is over.
But a new age sound when the vocals come in. Now I'm intrigued because it's throwing me off a little bit. That's either an amazing sign or a terrible sign. I guess we'll see. Intrigued with this, dude. This is different. And because it's so different, a lot of people are gonna dismiss it, I think, but I am interested in this, dude.
Switch up, okay. Let's see where they take it.
Musicianship, dude, is top notch. The musicianship is fucking top notch. I like this. It's interesting. A lot of times I'm in the mood for something heavier than this, but whenever I'm jamming something not so heavy, I mean, this is a fucking vibe, dude. I really like this.
Too far, I run, too far from home.
always so refreshing when I do an Unsigned Sunday and the band is actually very good. Wow. I'm gonna just straight up give that a 9, and let me tell you why. Music is subjective. You detach the part of the music where it's like, I like this type of, I like the way it sounds, right? That liking the way a certain song sounds is completely subjective and has nothing to do with this rating system that I'm about to give it, because let's take a look at what they did. They came out very different. They took turns and changes and they threw us curveballs to shit we didn't even expect. Like, I thought they were gonna go one way and they went the complete opposite way. That's great, a band that keeps you on your toes. The production quality was really good as well, and the musicianship and the talent of every single person in this band playing each individual instrument was on par with each other, and they complemented each other very well. So holistically, a very, very strong, powerful song. It does not surprise me at all why they wanted to reach out and get this in front of as many ears as possible. And to go back to the subjective nature of it, the part that shouldn't be taken into consideration with the quality of a song a lot of times, in my opinion, is this was a fucking 8 or 9 for me too. Like, with the song, I like it, dude. It's pretty fucking sick. Very catchy, very interesting. I like music that makes me think, that like throws me for a loop where I'm like, whoa, what the hell did I just listen to? I like that. I like experiencing that uncomfortable nature that music brings sometimes, and this had that. Just threw you for a loop, dude. I don't even know. I'm impressed, dude. I would like to hear a lot more of Diamond Six. That's for sure. But it's not all about what I think. It's about what you guys think, because they wanted to reach the Hefner. So go and give them some constructive criticism. Give them some feedback. Let them know what you think. Opinions with up-and-coming bands mean the world. Your 2 cents as listeners means the world. It's more valuable than gold. More valuable than Dogecoin, which you should be buying right now. Damn it. It's just so valuable information for this band. So give them that. Diamond Six, thank you so much for letting me knock that out. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you Hefners enjoyed this reaction as well. And with that being said, thanks for you guys coming in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know your rating for this band 1 through 10 and an explanation why. And with that being said, keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. And if they do, slap their ass. That's actually assault or battery, depending on your definition of it. If you're in criminal law, tort law. But anyway, that was an annoying little tangent. I will see you tomorrow. That's a motherfucking facto. Yeah, I love y'all. Peace! Yeah, I want